killed?
Uh-huh. Kind of gives me deja vu now that I think about it. Here you have Kawaii and Mikoshiba, two known school bullies, and they both end up murder victims?
That could be for a number of reasons. It's not rare for people to disappear in Kamurocho. Usually the trouble is money or women. Maybe that was the case for Kawaii.
Could be.
Okay. We'll investigate Kawaii a bit more on our end. With RK asking around, word on the street will be loud enough to hear.
All right, thanks.